Welcome back. Today, I will be teaching you hip isolations side to side. This is what it will look like. This step is super sassy, so don't be shy. Let's learn it. Start with your feet shoulder width apart and your hands on your hips. Move your hips to the right, then to the left. To isolate your hips, you should bend your knees. Try that with me. Right, left, right, left, right, left. Good. Make sure your shoulders stay back and your spine is nice and straight. Let's add music. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You just learned hip isolations side to side. Make sure to keep practicing. Hi everyone. Today I will be teaching you a hip roll. It looks a little like this. Let's get to it. Start with your feet shoulder width apart and your hands on your hips. Move your hip to the right, then back, then to the left, then forward. And on the other side, left, back, right, forward. As we connect it together, you can pop the heel to make it easier. Roll your hip to the right, then roll your hip to the left. Let's do that with counts. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Other side. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Awesome. Let's add music. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. You just learned a hip roll. Good job. You have learned hips side to side and hip rolls. Let's add those together. This is what it'll look like. Let's try it. You will start with your hips side to side. Do that with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good. Now let's do hip rolls. Try that with me. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great work. Ready to add music? Let's do it. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now you know hip isolations. Keep practicing and I'll see you next time. Hey everyone, I hope you enjoyed that tutorial. Let us know what you thought in the comments. If you want to see more, then hit that subscribe button. Let's practice our hips side to side. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great work. Let's do our hip rolls. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Good job. Let's do our hip isolation combo. 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Great work.